In the last few years, America has experienced a financial crisis and a protracted recession with high unemployment. Economists have turned their attention to these debates, and once again the question arises, what is the best macroeconomic framework? Who has the best macroeconomic theory? Is it Keynesian economics? Is it real business cycle theory? Is it the Austrians? Is it something else? Those are the key questions to talk about today.